One last question. If not, then we'll...
I'm your wife from Kyoto University. I have a question about the... you measure the pathway distance, and how do you correlate with the prognostic factor, which is, I think, important for the estimation of the effective diffusion coefficient.
Yeah, so you mean how I can calculate the prognostic?
The prognostic factor.
Yeah, okay. So I should say that this, on purpose, I don't really call this tortuosity. I don't call this tortuosity as such. Because I really don't, it's not really the tortuosity that you would want to plug in your electrochemical model. So this is pretty much what I calculate here is it's just a quantity that describes the microstructure and nothing else but that. So it doesn't really have any physical meaning as such. It has a more geometrical meaning.
Okay, we must move on. Thank you again.